in response to last night's protests, some which turned violent. The city of Cincinnati has issued a curfew for tonight, not unprecedented. It's happening in other cities too. As Mariel Carbone reports, it starts at 10 o'clock this evening for OTR, the banks, downtown, and the West End.
Well, the mayor says about 50 businesses were damaged or looted last night, including Black Coffee, where we're at right now. You can see the window is smashed in here, and public service crews were out helping clean up the glass from places like this morning. But this is one of the main reasons why the city is issuing a curfew starting tonight at 10 p.m.
No justice, no peace!
Peaceful protesting turning violent.
There were a small group of people who broke windows, stole from legitimate businesses,
leaving dozens of businesses to pick up the pieces this morning.
A conflation between people who are exercising their First Amendment right to protest and to free speech and people who take advantage and exploit that opportunity to engage in criminal behavior.
It's why rules are changing tonight. A curfew is set in the city of Cincinnati for 10 p.m. until 6 a.m., both Saturday and Sunday.
It's needed. This lawless behavior cannot continue.
The curfew will help limit people out on the streets, whether protesting or not, making it easier for police to control the crowd if it turns violent.
We were extremely outnumbered in these situations. I think it is something that you have to control access, and we'll be developing and improving our strategies as this develops.
Police Chief Elliot Isaac says 11 people were arrested last night, and he expects more arrests to come. Officers will work 12-hour shifts, and off days are canceled for the department for the rest of the weekend.
Justice, no peace.
He encourages those heading out again tonight to do so peacefully, treating other protesters and officers with respect.
If you throw a rock or a bottle at our officers, we will come after you. You will be arrested.
So take a look. This is that emergency order that will put the curfew in place. It's from 10 p.m. until 6 a.m. It starts tonight. It'll last again on Sunday night for the West End, the Business District, OTR, as well as the banks. Reporting in downtown, Mariel Carbone, WCPO 9 News.